I read it as a rejection of the Republican Party, which is much different than what Bill just said. I mean, if you look at what's happening in New Jersey, Chris Christie ran not as a partisan Republican, but really as a moderate. And the thing that bolstered his numbers from the beginning was the hurricane, Hurricane Sandy, where he put politics aside and got heavily criticized by the Republican Party. But look at the exits in New Jersey. Even though Chris Christie, there is an overwhelming wind there for him, they're rejecting the Republican Party. 58% disapprove of the Republican Party. And in Virginia, we see what's happening in the race. The votes are still out in Fairfax, so we don't know what the margin's going to be, but the margin will be significant. Cuccinelli is losing amongst women because he's seen as too extreme on abortion, on contraception, even on economic issues. According to some exit polls, 83% of Virginia voters are opposing the Tea Party. Now, that means something. That means that the Republican reboot that happened a year ago, which we haven't seen yet, hasn't worked, hasn't appeared, and they really need to start thinking about how they're going to run in the future, because what they're doing isn't working.
Thanks to my panel. When we come